Welcome to the Macworld video. I'm senior editor Dan Frakes. Today I'm going to talk about screensavers. Now you're probably thinking, screensavers? Didn't those go out of style with zip drives and CRTs? Well, they're certainly less necessary than they used to be, given that LCD displays are much less susceptible to screen burn-in than CRTs. But screensavers can still be fun, and in some cases even useful. Now, if you've never changed your Mac's default settings, you've probably seen many of Mac OS X's built-in screensavers whenever your Mac sits idle for more than a few minutes. But did you know that you can add screensavers to your Mac? The built-in ones are okay, but why not take advantage of some of the many great ones out there, many of which are free? I've taken a look at hundreds of them, and here are 13 of my personal favorites in the best quality that low-res video can provide. Alpha Baby Saver is the screensaver version of a great app for toddlers I've reviewed in my Mac Gems column. It lets your little one bang away on your Mac's keyboard, producing letters, numbers, shapes, and photos without disturbing your work. You can choose the colors, the backgrounds, the fonts, and sounds, and you can change between random and typewriter modes. It also allows drawing using the mouse or trackpad. And to keep your child from accidentally exiting the screensaver, you have to actually type Q-U-I-T to quit. There are quite a few screensaver modules out there that display the time and date, but I like Big Time. It's simple and easy to read, and it lets you choose the format, font, brightness, and speed of the display. Plus, you can use it as an alarm clock. At the opposite end of the clock simplicity spectrum is Drop Clock, a beautiful screensaver that shows video of numbers falling into water. The downside to Drop Clock is that it's not actually a great screensaver and that parts of the screen never change. Also, it requires quite a bit of horsepower, so on slower computers, it can be a bit choppy. A cute little screensaver module is Econ, which scans your applications folder for the icons of all your programs and then presents them on screen in an updated version of the old flying through space screensavers, except of course, with icons instead of stars. Among the screensavers that generate random shapes and graphics, Euphoria has long been a favorite of mine because of the beauty of the images it creates. You also get lots of control over its behavior, the number of wisps and layers, the density and speed of the animations, and much more. This one actually keeps me from getting back to work. Fenetres Volantes, pardon my bad pronunciation, is a fun module that takes windows that are visible when the screensaver starts and then flies them around the screen, letting you customize the velocity, reflections, and other aspects of the visuals. Like Drop Clock, it can be choppy on lesser Macs, as you can see here. Marine Aquarium isn't new by any means. It's been around for years, but it remains one of the best screensavers out there. It's an incredibly detailed and lifelike aquarium, complete with tropical fish, plant life, and even a starfish that climbs the glass. You can control the number and species of fish, the lighting, the air bubbles, and the sound. You can also customize an in-aquarium clock. But this is another module that requires a decently fast Mac. Also older but still great is Plasma Tunnel. This one flies you through an endless tunnel with snakeskin textured walls and fog that looks almost watery. You can choose the wall and the fog colors, as well as how far away from your vantage point the fog starts. Or instead, you can let the screensaver pick the settings randomly. If you've ever wanted to use a movie or a video as a screensaver, Save Hollywood is a solution. This module lets you choose one or more movies to be played in order or randomly whenever the screensaver kicks in. It's simple and a bit limited in features, but it works great and it supports any video file playable via QuickTime. Script Saver is a clever screensaver that can run an Apple script whenever the screensaver kicks in, for example, one that logs out the current user. It's a great add-on for Macs and computer labs and schools. It can also be configured to run a different Apple script whenever the screensaver deactivates, and in between, you can still choose to run your favorite regular screensaver. Another oldie but goodie, Skyrocket is my favorite of the myriad fireworks screensavers thanks to great graphics and lots of configurability. You can tweak not only the fireworks themselves, but also the sky, the camera angles, and much more. What makes SoundStream unique is that it responds to audio via your Mac's built-in microphone, an external microphone, or whatever source you've selected in the sound pane of system preferences. It even gives different responses for different pitches. What you're seeing right now is SoundStream reacting to me snapping my fingers and whistling.
you can control the sensitivity, the speed, and the size of the on-screen sound streams. Finally, here's a treat for the truly old-school Mac users out there. Flying toasters. Toaster Clone takes you back to the days of After Dark, when every Mac screen displayed winged toasters and floating pieces of buttered toast. And if you want to get really nostalgic, you can switch to an even retroer retro mode, which gives you those toasters and pieces of toast in black and white, pixelated versions.
Now, of course, if you plan on being away from your computer for longer periods, you'll want to put it to sleep to conserve energy and to prolong the life of your display. But for those times when you're at your computer but doing other things, or if you're just stepping away for a moment, a good screensaver can provide some entertainment, some relaxing images and sounds, and even some basic security. Now, if you missed any of the URLs here, be sure to check out the show notes on Macworld.com, which also include some other good screensavers that didn't make the list. Thanks for watching, and enjoy watching your screen.